This is tune number 38 in William Christie's collection. It's just described as old. This was published in 1820, so it was old for that time. And it's an air called The Braes of Boyndlie. Tune, never heard that before either. Mess of these I dinna ken.